You might think I'm fragile. You might say, he's awfully vulnerable, susceptible to all sorts of manipulations. I would say, don't worry about me. I have not been mishandled. My parents were too busy mishandling each other to notice me much. I have been left happily alone to watch this ferocious parade of life pass in front of me.